A prompt rise of Bitcoin in 2017. Barry Silbert, the co-founder and CEO of Digital Currency Group, declared that trading volumes of global Bitcoin exchange are increasing dramatically. Observing the exchange in volumes, Silbert said, "Best part of having invested in 19 Bitcoin exchange around the world is we get to see their monthly volumes. Inevitably, many bank consumers will migrate to Bitcoin in order to avoid excessive control from banks and governments.